Meriden City officials been arrested for allegedly driving drunk. Meriden City Manager Tim Coon was arrested earlier Wednesday morning after reports were made of a car traveling the wrong way on Route 3. The car then crashed when trying to exit. Coon's expected to appear in court May 30th. He did release a statement apologizing and said he's not resigning at this time.